I'm always
ready to help you, ready to assist you.
I need a EA4. I already lost it.
EA4.
Can you give me for specific which year you would like to have it?
A few years before, I think I keep and then suddenly lost maybe about 2 years before.
2 years before.
Meaning you want your EA form for?
Sorry, babe?
Meaning? You want
your EA form from 2015 and
14,
right?
Yes, I need the EA form for 2014 and 15 because the Lembaga Hasil already called me a few times about this thing.
I'm not the person in charge, but I will forward your request to payroll department. But for your information, it will take 1 to 2 weeks because all the EA form more than 1 year, we will already send to
Our offsite storage.
But can you make it earlier because the Lembaga Hasil needs it by next week?
Kata, what is your problem? Kata, what is your problem?
What is your problem? Because we, for the company, we give to the employee, and you as an employee need to keep that.
It's yes. Yeah. Did you pay your tax? Your income tax? Eh? Did you pay your income tax?
I didn't pay the tax.
That's not our problem.
Oh, that's not our problem.
This is my problem.
Ah, this is my problem.
Become big and big. If I didn't give the EA to the
bank. Oh, why didn't you pay your tax?
Yeah, why didn't pay your tax?
Not enough salary.
Not enough salary.
This had to tax, this had to tax everything.
So you just ignore when they call you because you don't have enough money to pay.
No.
Government of law of Malaysian.
The Malaysian law.
The Malaysian law. Everybody with a salary
must pay.
Must pay.
Income tax.
Must pay income tax.
You better pay your income tax.
You better pay your income tax.
Otherwise, you'll get into trouble. Like Datuk Vida.
I think from my side it's not so much like Datuk Vida.
But still, you have to pay.
I still have to pay for the tax.
No, it's not government trouble you. You also will trouble us. Additional work for us to search document for you.
Luckily 2 years. Not 10 years.
If 10 years, we will not entertain you anymore.
However, if you can talk about this matter,
I'll be very thankful.
Very thankful.
As mentioned before, I'm not the person in charge. We will push payroll department, but as I mentioned, 2 weeks, they will assist you to provide you the information.
But the deadline 30th.
Yeah,
but next week.
30th.
30th.
Next week.
Yes.
Next week.
30th.
Oh, please hurry up.
Oh, by this month,
eh? Oh, yelah. 30th lah, tak boleh cakap. Bulan ni lah.
I give you tips.
Nampak bedoh tak bayar cukai ni. Tak tahu deadline.
I give you a tip. You can go directly to see the person in charge and make sure bring nice fruit. Give something. Hopefully they can give you immediately.
Actually, I can also help to find my own form.
I can also help to find my own form.
May you offer yourself to go and search to our storage area?
Yes. Yes.
I'm so sorry you're not allowed to do that.
Yes.
PNC.
Otherwise, you will know how much Datuk Vida pay taxes. PNC.
It's like this. So I go straight to the HR department.
HR? No, payroll.
Is it correct?
Yeah, HR department, payroll section.
Payroll section. Yeah. Who is the person in charge, I guess?
You can go to see Puan Siti. You can call her first. It could be she's in the meeting, alright. Her extension 961.
Right, that's
right. It should be no problem. If she's not around, you can go to Puan Fanida, her assistant.
Pak
Benda
also not around.
Macam-macam
pula. Puan's ID, but she's not in charge for PJ. She's only in charge for other staff. She only can take notes.
Okay, but then I would have seen someone else.
See someone else? Apa pula? I will see them. I will go there and see them. See someone else pula. Melencong lain lah tu pergi. Okay, thank you.